Hey everybody, Roger Levin here with your pearl on increasing implant practice production. Implants are such a big part of specialty practices today, and with our client base, we note that the ones that are really growing are growing not only in their core specialty services, but in implants, which of course is a core specialty service. Well, what you need to start to ask is your referral marketing exciting? If you were an alien visiting your practice, I love this question. If you were an alien visiting your own practice and you looked at your referral marketing outreach, would you find it exciting? Would you say, wow, this is something I want to be part of? Because referral marketing starts with huge energy, positive energy in the specialty practice, and then it has to get out to the referring doctors and their teams. Now, the only way to get it out to referring doctors and their teams is, of course, and I've talked about this before, by having a PRC, which stands for Professional Relations Coordinator, at least part-time or full-time, and then, of course, you have to train that person. But on top of that, there's another factor. Do you have not just the right strategies, but enough of the right strategies where they're circling around each other or integrating or any visual you want to use so that they're creating this dynamic energy between you and your referring offices? Just imagine if you text 3 referring doctors every day, 4 days a week. If I've got the math right, that's about 576 text messages going out per year based on 3 simple text messages a day. Is the PRC visiting 10 or 12 offices a week and rotating, not just your best 10 or 12, but rotating? There's a new syndrome I'll talk about in another video where we're noticing that specialty practices that engage in referral marketing are using most of their referral marketing for about 10 offices. Well, if we look at your area or what we call our territory for a client, you might have 30, 40, or 50 offices. Why are you not reaching out to all of them? Oh, they don't refer to you. They don't refer much to you. They only refer junk to you. Well, when you first start a lot of marketing, you go after everybody. It's a philosophy I have at Levin Group called throw out the net. We don't know what we're going to catch, so we throw out a net. Even people who only send you junk can convert to being A or B level referral sources. But once you get going, back to my main point, you need to have enough strategies that function together. Repeat, consistent, positive strategies day after day, week after week. And that's what generates the excitement. Think of it as momentum. If there was a flywheel, if you know what a flywheel is, it's one of those giant, heavy steel wheels propped up. And if you go up to that flywheel and you push it, nothing's going to happen. So you push it a little harder. Nothing happens. You try it with 2 hands. Nothing happens. Then you start to really muscle it and you get a little movement. And then you muscle some more and you get a little more movement. And gradually the flywheel, it's slow at first, starts to spin. But as it picks up that word momentum, it starts to spin faster and faster and faster. Well, business is the same way. Marketing, referral marketing is the same way. If you just do a few things, it's not enough muscle to get the flywheel moving. If you do a few more things, you might get it to move a little bit, but it's going to be hard and stay slow. If you add the right number of strategies and the right strategies, then it starts to spin faster and faster. So it could be 3 text messages combined with visiting and dropping off at referring offices. It could be deliveries of food or coffee or lunch. It could be lunch and learns. It could be an every 6-month major event for referring doctors and their team. It could be raffles and contests for referring practices. It could be educational updates, articles on implants, and on and on. And when you get enough of these, that flywheel really starts to spin. And once it's spinning, that's the magic. You don't need any more muscle. You can flip it with your fingers and that flywheel will keep spinning as long as you keep feeding it. And the feeding is the momentum, is enough strategies moving forward. And then, of course, branding around implants. Now, we want you to get all kinds of referrals. That's a healthy specialty practice. But if you want implant referrals, you need to have some of those strategies focused on implants. It could be updates, it could be training, it could be new information on completing cases restoratively. It could be how to use technology. It could be letting every referring practice know if you've got a case and you're not 100% comfortable, let us know. We will help you. We'll either get someone in there, we'll get a rep in there, we'll talk to the lab. We will help you through that process. And by the way, while you're helping them through the process, you're getting one-on-one marketing with them. So that's a double benefit in that kind of situation. We'll help you plan your cases. We'll help you order your components if you need it. Tell us what you need. We're here, but we're also proactive. We've got a ton of outreach marketing strategies to increase your ability to refer to our practice. And in addition to your ability, we want you to have a strong desire to work with us. As always, I wish you ongoing specialty practice success and increased implant practice referrals.